Hey guys, we're talking Wiser and blind control with energy efficiency. So Murray, can you take us through what was done in this house?
Yeah, absolutely, Tim. So we wired up a Wiser micro module blind controller behind our switch mechanism. It's a three position rocker switch. And then we used a four core cable to run to our blind motors and connected those to our twin active 240 volt blind motors.
Excellent. So what type of automations have you done in here?
Yeah, so we've set it up so that if the temperature outside gets to 24 degrees, they will automatically start to close. And we have it so that in the evening, if it's not a hot day, it's just a regular sort of winter's day, they will close automatically at sunset.
Perfect. Excellent. I love how simple it is.
So, very.
Once again, love your tips.
No
Thanks
worries.
Again, Marie.
Cheers, Tim.